Well, through evening time, a batch of thunderstorms will be affecting especially the west central part of the area. This line of thunderstorms and downpours as it moves to the southeast through the late afternoon and early evening. Tremendous cloud-to-ground lightning strikes, possibility of some small hail, gully-washing rain for a short period of time, and there'll be some wind gusts. They could get as high as 60 miles per hour. That's why we have some severe thunderstorm warnings in effect for parts of the area. But this will be the evening time. And if you're down in Simpson, Capaya County, eventually be headed your way. And there you see small hail reported. Other storms try to fire up and then they weaken. So even outside of that main line, an isolated thunderstorm could pop up down towards Natchez and into the Port Gibson area. So keep an eye on all storms. You can get the latest Storm Shield 16 Doppler radar. Line of thunderstorms, which stretches from Jackson to Vicksburg. Very heavy rain moves through. We'll update you on the air. 16.